στόχος του ξενοδοχείου είναι να ζήσουν, να μπορέσουμε να βοηθήσουμε αυτούς τους ανθρώπους που έχουν περάσει ό,τι έχουν περάσει, τέλος πάντων, να ζήσουν με όρους αξιοπρέπειας εδώ. Αφενός. Αφετέρου, ο πιο υψηλός στόχος είναι να καταδείξουμε ότι υπάρχει και άλλος, υπάρχει εναλλακτική λύση στη φιλοξενία των ανθρώπων αυτών, το ότι μπορούν να ζουν σε κρεβάτια, να ζουν μέσα σε δωμάτια, να κοιμούνται σε κρεβάτια, τα πολύ απλά, τα βασικά, να μπορούν να βγαίνουν όποτε θέλουν και να ζουν εντός του αστικού ιστού, ώστε να γίνουν ένα με την κοινωνία, να ενσωματωθούν με εμάς, να μάθουμε κι εμείς από αυτούς και να μάθουμε κι αυτοί από εμάς.
City Plaza organization is very good. You know, I save here. Every night, downstairs, night shift is good for me.
But I haven't been speaking with the people who live here. I just see them. I'm talking to people on the reception. I've been reading about the place. And I think they do a very good job. Everywhere they have conflicts. Wherever you go, there are conflicts. Even in families, you have conflicts. And I think they do a very good job here, an extremely good job. Just if they try, it's good enough. And if they can give people a house to stay here for a month or 2 hours, it's good.
I am for 2 days here. It's very good experience for me, but I think that maybe tomorrow, the next day, I must do something more with the kids, with the people, in the bar, at the night for security. It's a lot of work to do, and all people can do something.
Που κάθε καρτέλα αντιστοιχεί σε κάθε δωμάτιο. Κάθε καρτέλα. Σε κάθε καρτέλα έχουμε γράψει τα ποιοτικά χαρακτηριστικά του δωματίου, δηλαδή πόσοι άνθρωποι ζουν εκεί, πόσα παιδιά έχουν, τι ηλικίες είναι τα παιδιά κτλ. Κτλ. Έχουμε κάποια είδη τα οποία τα δίνουμε κάθε μέρα, όπως ας πούμε το diet, το χαρτί υγείας, τα pampers, τις πάνες. Και έχουμε κάποια είδη που τα έχουμε βάλει σε μια μορφή, ας πούμε, τα έχουμε σε μορφή δελτίου, ας πούμε. Δηλαδή έχουμε μια συγκεκριμένη ποσότητα σαμπουάν, την οποία την έχουμε για 5 μέρες και τη δίνουμε. Ή ας πούμε έχουμε τη χλωρίνη που τη βάζουμε σε ένα τέτοιο μπουκάλι και αυτό δικαιούται κάποιος να παίρνει ανά 5 μέρες. Όταν έρχονται, ας πούμε, και μας ζητάνε πράγματα, πάντα ζητάμε το κλειδί, ώστε να υπάρχει αντιστοιχία με την καρτέλα και να υπάρχει και ένας έλεγχος. 4 pampers δίνουμε την ημέρα. 4 και 5. Biberon. Wait a minute, please. Yay. Bye bye, see you tomorrow.
σε κάποιες περιπτώσεις, αν έχει κάποιος διάρρεα, κάτι τέτοιο, δίνουμε παραπάνω. 4, 5, 6. Ο μαύρος αυτός έτσι θα έχει ποτά μόνο το θέτει. Και άντε και κάνω χαρτί υγεία. Είναι καλούλης.
Hello. Hello, how are you?
It's better than come 3 times a day. You can meet a lot of people. You know that a lot of volunteers are coming from all over the world. This is very good. We have hot water, everything is okay. It's not like come. Like I said, the situation is not very good. Everybody's sleeping in the tent. The weather is cold. It's so better than come. I cannot compare.
The first, there's no tents. I've only been to a couple of the camps. I don't really know any of the squats around here, but there's no tents. You're not forced to live outside in the cold. The food's really fucking good, which is something much different than at least Moria camp. Kids and families all kind of intermixed with single men, which is also different than from what I saw in Moria camp. And you're in the city, as compared to being stuck outside in the middle of nowhere, like on Las Vegas.
Everyone works together to make a beautiful community, and I love like seeing it.
Yeah.
Being able to just like witness it, and I'd love to keep working.
That's something that's really different. I think it's cool to see that this whole place is just, unlike the refugee camps that are like run by the government and things like that. Like, this place is interesting and really cool because it's just a collection of people who just care about what's going on, and they just are here.
Humans.
Yeah, just humans caring for humans, you know? People caring for people, and I don't know, it's really refreshing to see that.
We make a kid activity. It's a play with the kids and make games. We help in the class. In the English class, and we try because my English is not good.
We stayed with the children like 3-4 days with the English classroom and with the activities. They didn't seem to be impacted. You know, it was like they are like the beautiful part, you know, of the 70s. There's no problem. The problem is just to try to make them be calm, but it's almost impossible sometimes.
In only five minutes, I have 10 children run with me for the show.
Yes.
It's,
and they're always hugging you and kissing you. They are so lovely, so easy to be with.
People have such like an idea that they're dangerous, but they're not. Like, they're some of like the kindest, like safe people I've ever met.